Could a wine ingredient treat COVID-19? New research shows therapeutic potential. Numerous compounds in the world are still untested against the coronavirus. But scientists are making progress, like in tannic acids, where a new study suggested that it may suppress COVID-19. The research team, however, clarified that drinking a bottle of Barolo is not therapeutic. Their findings simply hint at the possibility of using the compound as an ingredient of future treatments. In this study, published in the American Journal of Cancer Research, researchers examined a cell surface protein called transmembrane protein serine 2, or TMPRSS2. TMPRSS2 was deemed an attractive therapeutic target, particularly in prostate cancer. TMPRSS2 was also found with an integral role in the cellular entry of SARS-CoV-2 viruses, including the COVID-19 virus. Of many natural compounds with anti-coronavirus properties, researchers noted tannic acid as an inhibitor. Their molecular analysis of the compound revealed tannic acid's potent inhibitory properties against the virus and the protein. The compound could inhibit the activities of two proteases for TMPRSS2. Functional assays backed up the analysis by demonstrating tannic acid's capability to suppress viral entry into host cells. They concluded that tannic acid could be used to develop anti-COVID-19 therapies. Its addition to a drug would likely be to inhibit two enzymes the virus needs to sustain COVID-19. Among the six compounds tested, only tannic acid showed up with significant activity of inhibiting up to 90% of the enzymatic activity of SARS-CoV-2, researchers wrote. Dr. Myung-Chi Hung, the study's lead author, told Wine Spectator that tannic acid could inhibit the protease Mpro, which the coronavirus requires to replicate. Though limited, lab tests unveiled that the compound could hinder not just the viral hijacking, but also the replication of viral particles within infected cells. Tannic acid can be found in several fruit skins, woods, and leaves. It is naturally abundant in fruits specifically designed to discourage animals from eating not fully ripened fruits. In the food industry, the wine sector uses tannic acid for it significantly improves wine structure and characteristics. Despite the promising findings, more studies are needed to confirm if the compound can do the inhibition at cellular and animal levels. If the compound works at those levels, it may push human clinical trials for safety and efficacy. This isn't the only compound suggested with anti-COVID-19 properties. Five previously identified compounds with the same properties are catechin, camphorol, quercetin, prontocyanidin, and resveratrol.